Ghost reporting.
In one day, a day not too far away.
I'm here. Finally.
War will erupt between Israel and her neighbors.
I'm gone.
A war that will temporarily cease only with the intervention of the Antichrist.
Here is a dream I had. I was riding in a car. Who was driving, I don't know. I looked out the right side of the vehicle, and I saw machines of war approaching a walled city. Up in the sky, I saw a fireball falling slowly to earth. The fireball had orange tails. It appeared to be breaking apart in the air, so there were multiple pieces falling to the earth. Up ahead, I saw a city surrounded by a wall being attacked by tanks and soldiers. A helicopter flew over the wall, and a man descended on a line down from the helicopter.
Never know what hit him.
Like a ghost soldier in a game I used to play called StarCraft. Once the ghost soldier landed behind the wall, he called down an atomic explosion. There was no outrunning this explosion, and there was nowhere to hide. I was surprised to see men fighting in a war against other men, while at the same time there was a common threat from above coming to the earth. Instead of men working together, they were working against each other and seemed to ignore the impending doom.
Events will happen in rapid fire succession. The Dome of the Rock, the invasion of Israel, exchange of nuclear bombs, the invasion of America.
Miami. It's also a U.S. gateway for narcotics traffic from South America and the Caribbean, with one of the highest crime rates in the nation.
The final straw will be Miami and the other locations mixing all of these together, plus the renewed efforts of CERN. All of this together will put the Earth in the path of this comet, which was foreseen by John.
Chapter 8 of the Revelation of St. John the Divine. And the seven angels, which had the seven trumpets, prepared themselves to sound. The first angel sounded, and there followed hail and fire mingled with blood, and they were cast upon the earth. And the third part of trees was burnt up, and all green grass was burnt up. And the second angel sounded, and as it were a great mountain burning with fire was cast into the sea. And the third part of the sea became blood, and the third part of the creatures which were in the sea and had life died, and the third part of the ships were destroyed.
if a doomsday machine goes up, now is it?
Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me hath everlasting life. I am that bread of life.